Coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. 4 years, the difference in age between these two fighters, with some differences in height and a similar reach. All right, now for the official introductions, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the...
You ready? You ready?
Well, it is a venue that has hosted some of the biggest fights in combat sports history, and we are back for more, ready to go with live action underway.
Oh, flying knee.
Oh, big left hook there.
He hurt him with that hook. Big left hand. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Head kick. What a wild exchange. Beautiful hook.
Oh, big left. Lands a nice 1-2.
Head kick. He hurt him.
He's got him here. Oh, he might be out. There.
Look at that nasty jab. Hit him hard with that hook.
There, Joe.
Nasty combinations here.
Just over 3 minutes now to go. Oh, there he goes, transitioning to the back.
Look at that. Look at that, man.
Side control again. Oh, elbow to the head.
Big elbow,
beautiful elbow. Hurt him with that right.
Back to the feet. Over under now, Joe. Now he's got the little time to run.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
Whiffs on the right hand.
He's got his back to the cage. Oh, he's hurt again! Big shots! This could be it!
Oh!
Oh.
Leading now, nasty cut on his nose.
Swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Slightly deflected. 30 seconds to go.
And now they clinch. Blocks up the Muay Thai clinch.